I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I've been playing a brand new mobile game. And this brand new mobile game has me synced in lock on. I cannot stop playing it. And for those of you that are curious of what that game is, it is Pokemon Unite. I think it's called Unite or Unity. No, I think it's called Pokemon Unite. Yeah. I've been playing that game a lot. And I'm gonna keep it a buck with you guys. Mainly the reason on why I play that game a lot is because it has a ranked feature, to be honest with you guys. Because every time I open that game, I automatically go to rank. I don't go to casual. I don't go to anything else. I go to rank. I lose half the time because of my teammates. Yeah. I get some bot teammates or just teammates leave the ranked match and I'm stuck with an NPC. I'd be taking else. But I still come back and play that game. But yeah, enough with the storytelling. Let me get right into the video and let's talk about the stuff that we have today with Fighting Path. We got a lot of brand new characters that are coming into One Piece Fighting Path. And I can't wait to tell you guys who are these characters. So yeah, I want to get right into it. Let's not waste any more time. And yeah. Oh wait. Also, before, shout out to the leakers, by the way. First shout out is to the boy Grizzy himself for finding these informations, the leaks, etc. Thank you to him as usual for always doing what he does. And yeah. Second shout out is to the Discord user called, believe it or not, this is what it's called, Senpai. Yep, that's the person's Discord name, is Senpai. Yeah, so thank you to Senpai as well for the information. So yeah, shout out to them. They're both amazing. Now let's get into it. The first character that we have that is coming into One Piece Fighting Path is Sakazuki. I think I'm saying that right. Sakazuki. He's going to be a character that's coming into One Piece Fighting Path. And for those of you wondering, he is going to be an SS character. And from the leaks that we have, he's also going to be a Rhett type. That is one of the brand new characters coming into One Piece Fighting Path. The second brand new character that's also going to be coming into Fighting Path is Boa Hancock. She's going to be an SS character as well. And her color is going to be, what we have from the leaks, is going to be yellow. So she's going to be a yellow type. And the next character after Boa Hancock is Alvida. Yes, Alvida. And she is a blue type. So if I remember correctly, blue types are the B classes, if I remember. I think they're the B. Yeah, I think they're B. And the other character that's also going to be joining Alvida is, I don't remember his name exactly, but I know he's the one with like the gold armor. I don't remember his name. I know he has gold armor. I think his name, I know it was Dong. Bro, I just had it. Hold on. Oh, I think I got it. It's Dong Cree, right? I think so. That's the name. I could be wrong, but I think that's the name. He's also going to be the other character that's joining Alvida as well. He's also a B-class character. So these two characters are going to be easy to pull, I'm assuming, off any banner once they're added. If I pull these two characters in the game, I don't think I'm going to level them up, probably. I probably won't. I'll use them in like training to see how they play and stuff like that, but that's pretty much it. I pretty much will not level them up, though. We also have information about Drake, Captain Kidd, and Law. So you guys remember in the Garth video when I said those characters were coming? Yeah, we got some information about that, those characters. So let's start off with the first one. We got Drake. X-Drake is an SS character. We don't know what typing is he yet in the game. We don't know if he's going to be red, green, or yellow. We don't know. The only thing that we know so far now is that he is actually coming and he's an SS character. Next character is Captain Kidd. He's also going to be an SS character as well. And we don't know what typing he is. We don't know if he's red, yellow, or green. We don't know. Next character is Law. He is going to be an SS character as well. And we don't know if he's going to be red, yellow, or green. We have to wait for more information to come out regarding those characters. And the next character that's coming after Law, Magellan. He is going to be a character that's coming soon. Don't know what date, but soon into One Piece Fighting Path. He is a brand new character. He is also an SS character, and we don't know what typing he is. We don't know if he's red, green, or yellow. We don't know that. We just know that he's coming into the game, and he is going to be an SS character. That's all we got on this character so far. And the next character, which I think a lot of people really wanted. I remember people asking me, is this character going to be playable? And I always told them, I don't know. We have to wait and see. I can finally say that he's actually a playable character. So the next character that's coming into Fighting Path soon is Son Goku. He is actually a thing. he is gonna be a playable character. Son Goku is coming soon, boys. Soon. He is an SS character. Obviously, we don't know what typing he is. We have to wait for the information to come out soon. The next character that's coming into Fighting Path after Son Goku is, I'm assuming from what we have here, is Marco. Marco is going to be a playable character as well. So with Marco, we don't know if he's going to be an SS character, but most likely he will be an SS character. And for those of you wondering what typing is Marco, he is a yellow typing. So yeah, remember, he is a yellow typing character, for those of you wondering. We also have like one picture of Marco, as you guys can see. Bro, I think Marco is gonna be an extremely good character in this game. Even though we haven't seen gameplay or anything, I just feel he's gonna be a very good character in my opinion. We also got a picture of Perona as well. As we can see, she is an S character and she is a red type character as well. And for those of you that don't know, Perona is gonna be the next battle pass character for Fighting Path. So if you buy the battle pass in Fighting Path, you'll be able to attain this character for free. So yeah, from the gameplay that I've seen from Perona, I think she's decent, to be honest, in my opinion. We also have a Garp screenshot that shows you what typing he is. Here is Garp. Garp is an SS character. I'm pretty sure all of you already knew that. And yeah, his typing is a red type. I'm probably gonna skip the Garp banner, but he is a red type and I could use him on my team. But knowing my luck, I'm probably gonna have to go the full rotation just for one copy of Garp, because you guys know my luck is not that good. It's very bad. I always have to go the full rotation for me to get any character I want when it comes to these mobile games. Also, I should mention this as well. After Luffy's second gear banner is done, is finito, Garp's banner is coming next. Just wanted to let you guys know about that. For those of you that don't know, now you know. We also have Garp's gameplay. Not Garp's gameplay, but Garp's ultimate shown as well. So I'll put that on the screen as well. You guys can see Garp's ultimate in HD quality. Look how nice that ultimate is. It is actually insanely good. We also have Perona's ultimate as well in HD quality, so you can check that out in the highest quality. Look at that. Nice ultimate as well. Very good. So yeah, I think that's pretty much all the information we have today about Fighting Path and the brand new characters that are coming soon. That's pretty much everything. So I'm going to end the video off here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. And yeah, enjoy the rest of your day.